Assalamu alaikum. Hello everybody. In this tutorial about updating, let's jump into the text. So guys, let me first open PT. I could use any other client, but I would like to use it. It's quite simple and quite faster than others. So select one of my database. Okay, I am selecting this database. I am selecting. Let me show you my database, my documents. So as you can see, my product name is Chai. So as I mentioned in update, in this video with update upsert. Okay, upsert update product name back. First of all, like this is ID and update I as I leave versus operator. And product name I. And if I run this, it auto start. Path field names not based on. Fine, I should use. It is showing I'll update it. Okay, and let's see also do it right. I'll and run my query update, find this like update or update in my many update. Updating, but as I am select ID of as it's ID like this our document. Okay, I did two. So I have to take build that have some values in various and okay. Category ID. Take this category ID. Here. As you can see, as count it has more event element. So let me show you. As you can see, all the document which has category ID one, it update it to the product. How update menu works, and let me show you how our update menu, how we can update. Approach object here, get guys, let me document. So guys, I had an hi. Now as you can see, it is updated. Good. Updating all the ready one. How multi update on work, and now let me show you a shot. So guys, now let me write here upshot. How will this upshot work actually? Have built like this, it will automatically create, and if we have it, okay, it will just update. So suppose let me select this port. Select this. And okay, it upstart, it will update this product, okay, because have this updating one as it has right now like this. And then suppose field like KK. Upshot. Suppose this as the get this updated. Big enough, parse this like this. Alt. Take this. Updating.